Each document uploaded to the member portal as part of an application must be tagged with the appropriate document type. After uploading the document, just use the document type drop-down to select the appropriate document tag. After you select the appropriate tag, the tags will automatically be saved.